Boy, me I tell you, say sometimes you have to take bad things, make laugh. And sometimes some very serious things have to happen. Sometime in order for one, for no one sale. And even though it's majesty. Me I tell you, say the other night I was having a reasoning with an elder ass virgin of mine, you know. And the virgin I tell I the reason why I'm lax and became a Rastafari and why I'm sight of his majesty. Me I tell the Rasta I laugh till water drop out of eye socket. And I know that you're going laugh too. The virgin I tell I say every week him used to go to the barber for have an ear cut. And him say 1 week him go to the barber, and while him was here sitting in the barber's chair and I cut him ear, him start to get scared. Can he hear the barber talk to himself and the fan, me nah do it. Me say me nah do it, sir. Me no business way, I say me say me nah do it. Me nah do it, sir. So him say, to the barber, say barber, what you say nah do? Him say the barber reply and say to him, say virgin, you don't know, say the devil I tell I say to bust your throat like a goat. The man say him fly out of the barber chair in high speed and took off in high speed like a bullet. And make a vow unto himself and to his majesty, and say never again will he make a scissors come up on him head, nor a comb, or even a razor up on him beard, Rasta. Me I tell you, say I laugh till water drop out of eye socket, Rasta. Me a tell you say another Ras virgin was there, man. Me a tell you say the virgin laughed till him lay down all a ground look like him out for ball. The man have all false teeth in him out flying and throat nearly choke him. A daughter she did it down and me a tell you say she in travail of child's birth nearly have fit in the same place. The naughty say no can stay there laugh, I give thanks to life. Because it was only the week after that I hear that the same barber bust somebody throat like a goat. And that the somebody they never did get believe. They give thanks unto his majesty and I give thanks to life. So I have much to give thanks for. Them said that the barber was really a good man, but what has really took place? Them said the barber came home early one evening to him house, and on pushing him bedroom door him sight a man with him back big and broad like a silver ticks making love to him woman. And from that is like licking brain and drive him insane. Me I tell you say early while they get the barber him a talk to himself on the pan. Suppose you see the man back broad. Suppose you see the man back broad, yeah. It's like the broad back business licking brain and driving insane, Rasta. Me I tell you, say sometimes you have to take bad things, make laugh. And sometimes some very strange and dangerous things will have to happen in order for one, for no one sell. And even though it's majesty. Me I tell you, say the other evening I was having a reasoning, you know, the elder Ras virgin of mine. And the man I tell I the reason why I'm lax and became a Rastafarian. Me say I laugh to water drop out of eye socket. And I know that you're going laugh too. The man I tell I say every week he used to go to the barber for have an ear cut. And him say 1 week him go to the barber Rasta, and while he was there sitting in the barber's chair and I cut him ear and start to get scared. Because near the barber talk to himself and the band, me nah do it. Me say me nah do it, so me no business way ask. Me say me nah do it. So him say to the barber, say barber, you know out of curiosity, how will you say nah do? Him say the barber reply and say to him, say virgin, you know, say the devil I tell I say him bust your throat like a goat. The man say fly out of the barber chair in high speed and took off like a bullet. And make a vow unto himself and to his majesty. Me I tell you, say Rasta, never to make a scissors come up on him head again. Nor even a comb, nor a razor nowhere upon him face. The man say him just a give thanks to life every day, because him sister him could have lose it just like that. Just because of some man we get insane in him brain. Some barber, Rasta way, him just disturbed because female man did a make love to a man with the back is as broad as a silver takes. That disturb him every time he hear the fan. Suppose you see the man back broad. Me I tell you, Rasta, I laugh till water drop out of his socket. Me I tell you, say the next Rasta virgin him laugh till he lay down all the ground look like him out for ball. The man laugh, me I tell you, Rasta, till me I tell you, say all him false teeth in his mouth fly up in his throat and choke him, nearly kill him. A sister in she did a nung, me I tell you, say she pregnant, she ain't up in travail, that childbirth where she laugh. Me I tell you, I couldn't do the better Rasta, but me I tell you, say this is a very serious thing. God, me I tell you, say the man could have been really losing life, because them said it was only the week after that. The same barber bust somebody throat like a goat, and that the smarty never did get believe. You know, see, if you give thanks unto his majesty, I'll give thanks to life. Yeah, man, I'll take the Nazarene vow, you know. So Rastafari, yeah, man, is a good thing.